His first car. He called it a quadricycle. That's his wife, Clara. He began with an idea that most people thought wouldn't work, but he made it work. And the tools he used were common sense, ingenuity, and perseverance, along with a natural instinct for knowing how to put machines together and make them run. A man thinks twice before he goes to market on roads like this. And sometimes he never even gets there. Takes you anywhere you want to go. The Model T. Strong, sturdy, with a will of its own. Here's how they put them together at the Highland Park plant. Comes off the end of the line every 10 seconds.